If you're looking to buy yourself a Worksharp, just click on the link marked Worksharp in the description of this video.